a lap around Infineon with Jeff Gordon.
To get in the fuel window, so he's at the back of the pack now trying to get caught back up.
Take us around there, WD.
Well, let's just take us around. Going up to turn one here. And we talked about earlier, these guys are shifting a lot because of the gear rule and things that they have to work with. They're shifting actually a lot less than they used to. I believe, was he in second gear right there?
He pulled back.
Okay, so he's in second gear right there. And he leaves it in second when we're watching him practice anyway, all the way until turn seven, which is through this right-hander and the next right-hander.
And you can watch the RPMs. There he goes to first.
Yeah, then he goes to first. But it used to be we would have made five or six gear shifts by that time.
But as they developed the transmissions and the engines, these engines will pull better at 2,500 to like 9 or 10,000, whatever they pull, to 9,000 or so. Unlike they used to, we had to keep them in the RPM band.
Right.
The RPM band is so much wider and the torque band is so much wider. These guys have a lot more room to work. But that's why they use first gear also.
Now, before we went to commercial, we were talking about Marcus Ambrose, who was...